at, in, and on. So let me share my screen with you so that it's easier for you guys to understand. Oh yeah, and I'll also mute all the participants. So guys, I'll have to mute you guys so that there is no background noise.
Mute.
And if you want to participate or ask a question, please raise your hand. So I hope you guys can see my screen and I will switch it to full screen. Is it full screen now? So I hope it's full screen. If you want to ask a question or participate in a task, please raise your hand. You know that you need to raise your hand for that, and I'll unmute you. So as we're talking about the prepositions at, in, and on today. So, you know, yeah, so I used the word preposition just now. What a preposition is? These words, words like at, in, on, under, over, above, below, beside, all these words are prepositions because these words tell the position. These words tell the position of something, the location of something, or these words tell us the relationship between two things. So that's why these words are called prepositions. There are many prepositions, but today we'll only discuss the use of at, in, and on. So let's talk about that. Now, the words at, in, and on, they are used for space and they are also used for time. मतलब किसी जगह के बारे में कि कोई चीज किसी जगह पे है उसके लिए भी हम at, in, और on का use करते हैं. कोई time के बारे में जब हम बता रहे हैं तो तभी भी हम at, in, और on का use करते हैं. So what we will do is हम एक-एक करके we will discuss both. We will discuss how to use it for space and we'll also discuss how to use at, in, and on for time. Let's talk about that. So, first of all, let's talk about at. And if we are using at for space, we use it for a particular point. For example, I am at a bus stand or I'm at the red light. So if you see, if you think about these places, these are just points. So you will not say I'm in the red light or you will not say I'm on the red light because red light is a point, so you will say, I am at the red light or I am at a bus stand. So when you are telling the location of something as a point, you use at. Now talking about, before we go and talk about in, can you give me some examples of at? So in which situations you will use at? Like I said, I'm at the bus station or I'm at the red light. How can you use at to tell the location of something? Please share some examples. Raise your hand and share the examples with me. Shalini, please go ahead.
Yes, ma'am. I am at the airport.
Yeah. Like I'm at the airport. Great example. Sakshi, what's your example? Hi, Sakshi. Okay, I can't hear Sakshi. I'll go to Akansha. Yes, Akansha.
Ma'am, I will take some time.
Okay, please take your time. Priyanka. Hi, Priyanka.
Yes, I'm at Domino's.
Good. I'm at Domino's. Good. Twinkle.
I'm at shopping mall. I'm at office.
Good. I'm at the mall. I'm at the office. So yes, these are some great examples. If you're telling somebody a point, then you will use at. Now the next word is in. We use in within enclosed space, means a space with certain defined boundaries, like in a room or in my house or in my pocket or in my wallet or in India, etc. So when you're talking about something that, and you're saying that the other thing is inside that thing, then you use in. I think it's very simple. As we said, in my house, in the room, or in my pocket or in my wallet. That's how you use in. And the other word that we use for space is on. And we use on with surface. Surface, any surface, for example, this computer screen. So on my computer, like we always say, I'm working on my computer. Or we live on the fourth floor. So whenever we are talking about a surface, we are referring to a surface. We will use on. Or for example, there's a rash on my skin because skin is a surface. So surface matlab koi bhi, what is this? Satah, koi bhi satah ko surface kehte hain. तो उसके लिए हम ऑन यूज करेंगे इफ वी आर सेइंग कि कोई चीज किसी दूसरे सरफेस पर है लाइक द ग्लास इज ऑन द टेबल सो दीज आर सम एग्जांपल्स नाउ आई वुड लाइक यू गाइस टू शेयर विद मी एग्जांपल्स ऑफ एट इन एंड ऑन स्पीक थ्री सेंटेंसेस यूज एट इन वन यूज इन वन एंड यूज ऑन इन द अदर सेंटेंस सो लेट्स डू दिस लेट मी आस्क Jitendra to speak. Hi Jitendra, could you unmute?
Yes ma'am, yes.
Yes, please share examples.
We will meet at the station, okay. Railway station. Mm-hmm. And my notebook in my room.
Good.
And next is the own. We live on the 19th floor of this building.
Okay, great examples. Thank you. All right, let's next go to Komal. Komal, what are your examples?
Ma'am, I forget what was at. That's the first word.
Yeah.
I'm at my home.
Mm-hmm.
And in my all dresses are in my cupboard.
Good.
And my class always start on time. It's great.
Great examples. Yeah. Yes. Good. So you should say all my dresses, not my all dresses, but all my dresses are in my cupboard. Great examples. Let's go to Kajal. Kajal, what are your examples?
Okay. Yes, I am at home.
Okay.
My cupboard is full in books.
Okay.
मैम कैसे बोलेंगे इसको?
क्या बोलना है आपको?
कि I'm at home and मेरी अलमीरा में मेरी सारी books available हैं.
All my books are in my almira or in my cupboard.
In my cupboard. All my books are in my almirah and cupboards.
Okay. On.
On. I don't know, ma'am.
Think about it. कोई चीज किसी चीज के ऊपर होती है तो हम on बोलते हैं. किसी दूसरे surface के ऊपर. आपके घर में कोई चीज है? जैसे कोई चीज wall पर है.
I at home a flower pot. On the table.
Is on the table. Yeah. Good. Thank you. Let's go to Twinkle. Hi, Twinkle. Please share examples.
I am at Wayanad in Kerala.
Good.
My book on table.
Mm-hmm.
That's it, ma'am.
At. Oh, yeah. You already used it. Thank you. Mayank. Your turn now.
Yes, ma'am. I am at Noida.
Mm-hmm.
I am sitting on my bed.
Mm-hmm.
And my cat is in the box.
Okay. Yeah, good examples. Next, let's go to Vandana. Vandana, please share some examples.
Yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
I am at the station.
Okay.
My phone is in my bag. Okay. My books are on the table.
Great. Thank you. Shalini, please share examples.
Yes, ma'am.
I am at shopping mall. Mm-hmm. My phone is in my room.
Okay.
My laptop is on the table.
Good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, Deepak.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi. Have you joined the class after a long time?
Actually, ma'am, me and my family member, we are suffering fever. Also, my father, he was suffering dengue. That's why I'm not joined the class.
Oh, okay. I hope everyone is okay now.
Yes, ma'am.
Right, you guys now, have recovered?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, good to hear that. Please share the examples.
Okay, first, where you stay at India?
In India. We can't say at India because India is such a huge location. So where do you stay in India?
In India. I thought that word. Okay, next. My laptop on the table.
Good.
And I am at sorry, ma'am. I am at Domino's.
Yeah, absolutely. You can say that. So at means you are talking about a point,
a particular point.
So you will use at. Good.
Thank you.
Let's go to Semantika. Semantika, what are your examples?
Okay, ma'am. Mm-hmm. So, ma'am, first I will say two examples of in sentence.
Okay.
First is, I am in my room.
Okay.
And second is, I am in my inbox. Okay. I am in box.
Mm-hmm.
And I will say now own sentence. So, I am on my chair.
Okay.
Second is, I am sit on my sofa.
All right.
And now I will say at sentence. Okay. I am at my party.
Okay.
Second is, I am at my friend home.
Great example, Semantika. Thank you. Let's go to Kriti. Kriti, what are your examples? Kirti, sorry.
Hello.
Hi, Kirti.
Hi. Good evening.
Good evening. Please share examples.
Ma'am, may I know that because just now I am connected.
Oh, you just joined. So today we are discussing the prepositions at, in, and on. And we talked about how to use these prepositions for place when you're talking about the place. Just to give you an overview quickly, we use at when we are talking about a specific point. And we use in when we are telling that one thing is inside the other thing. When it is an enclosed space, we use in. And we use on to tell that something else is on a surface, like on the table or on the wall, on the roof, etc. This is what we have discussed so far. Can you share three examples with at, in, and on?
Yes. Mm-hmm. I'm in my home.
Good. Usually we say I'm at home. We don't say I'm in home. We say I'm at home.
Okay.
Try more sentences with in and on. Yes.
In. Sorry.
Like, where is your laptop?
No. Actually, I have only cell phone, laptop. It's not.
Where is your cell phone right now?
Yes, sir. In my hand, ma'am.
Good. Yeah, in my hand. And
yes.
Okay, think about more examples, please.
Just okay, it's okay.
All right. Kumar Chitranjan, do you have examples?
Yes, ma'am.
Please go ahead.
For in, I live in a city, but my brother lives in village.
Good.
Second one is, I have a pet,
mm-hmm,
who always sit on the table.
Okay, sits on the table.
And I'm confused in one sentence, well, however I write, mm-hmm, root. I was at my daughter's school to pay fee.
Yeah, absolutely. At my daughter's school is correct.
Okay.
Good job. Thank you so much. Okay, so I have Ankur. Hi, Ankur. Can you speak?
Yes, ma'am. Currently, I am in the Zoom meeting.
Okay.
And my laptop is on the table.
Good.
And currently, I am staying at hometown.
Great. Yeah. And should we say I'm attending my class in Zoom or on Zoom? What is correct?
On Zoom, I think.
Yeah, actually, it is on Zoom.
Okay, okay.
So on Zoom, on Facebook, like I have 500 friends on Facebook. I'm working on my computer, on my laptop, on internet. So with all these things we use on, we don't use in. We don't say in internet, we say on the internet. So just remember that. Now, this was how to use at, in, and on to talk about a space. When we are telling that how two things in a space are connected, related. But we discussed that we also use at, in, and on for time. So now let's talk about time. We use at when we are talking about a point of time. Point of time means, for example, at 6 o'clock. So 6 o'clock is a point. Or at 6:30. 6:30 is a point. Or at noon. Now, noon is a point because noon only means 12 p.m. Or at midnight. We say at because midnight is just a point, like 12 a.m. is midnight. Or we also use expressions like at lunch. For example, let's discuss this at lunch. Or we will talk at lunch. So we also use at with particular times like at lunch, at dinner, etc. So if we are referring to a specific point of time, we use at. And let's talk about in. When we're talking about time, we use in when we are referring to months, years, and longer periods. For example, we say in January. We don't say at January, we say in January, or we say in 2020 or in 1995. Or other longer periods, for example, in 3 months or in 10 years, so or maybe in 3 hours. So whenever we refer to periods, we use in. Okay, for example, I have not seen her in last 3 years. So in last 3 years is what we say. So this is what you can remember for months, years, and for periods of time, we use in. For specific time, a point of time, we use at. And now let's talk about when to use on. Let's talk about when to use on. We use on when we are talking about days and dates. Day means on Monday, on Tuesday, on my birthday, or on Holi, on Eid, or on New Year's Day. So whenever we are referring to a day, we use on. And to talk about a date also, we use on. For example, India announced a complete lockdown on 23rd March 2020. So on 23rd March, because 23rd March is a date. Or my birthday is on 17th April. On 17th April, because 17th April is a date. Or India got its independence on 15th August 1947. On 15th August because on is a date. So that's what you need to remember. If it's a specific point, use at. If you're talking about months or years or time periods, use in. And if you're talking about days and dates, use on. So now I would like you guys to share some examples with me using at, in, and on for time, not for place. You already told me examples how you can use on for or at and on for space. Now you need to tell me how you can use these words for time. So please raise your hands and share some examples with me. Hi, Mayam. Can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Lucky, you says you can't. You said you can't hear me. I'm not sure why. I hope other people can hear me. Can you give me a thumbs up if I'm audible? Please let me know. Okay, so Mayank, what are your examples? Thank you, Shalini.
Ma'am, before that, I have a question.
Please, please, go ahead.
Ma'am, you have said that I have not met her in last 3 years. Mm-hmm. Okay. Ma'am, we can say that I have not met her since last 3 years.
Yes, you can say that also.
Ma'am, both are correct.
Yeah, yeah, both are correct. You can speak both the sentences.
Okay, ma'am.
Good, good question. Okay, now examples, please.
Okay, ma'am. Okay. I will meet you at 12 noon.
Meet you at 12, okay.
Okay. And in... let's meet... okay. One second. Okay, ma'am. I have not met my maternal uncle for last month, for 1 month.
Where is in here?
I have not met my maternal uncle last one.
In last month, in 1 month. What do you want to say?
I have not met my maternal uncle in 1 month.
Okay.
And put on, let's meet on 27th August.
Okay, yeah, correct examples. All right, next. Deepak, you said you have a question. Could you raise your hand so that we can speak? Please raise your hand, Deepak. I'll unmute you. Until then, let me talk to Shalini. Shalini, please share your examples.
Ma'am, I have a question first.
Please.
Ma'am, in weeks, what we use in?
Weeks?
Yes, yeah. Just 1 week, 2 weeks.
In.
In.
Yeah.
Yes,
but with things like evening, morning, we also use in, like in the morning, in the evening, etc. Yeah. Yes, okay. Go ahead, please.
Yes, ma'am. I will make tea at 6 o'clock.
Okay.
And I will start my shop in 1 month.
In 1 month, one is a singular, 1 month.
1 month, yes. Mm-hmm. And on my birthday is on 9th September.
Great, that's correct.
Thank you, ma'am.
Deepak, could you speak now? Hi, Deepak, I have unmuted you. Hi, Deepak, is it possible for you to unmute?
Yes, ma'am. My question is that flight on the sky, in the sky?
In the sky, because hum sky ko as a, you know, ek jaise hum ek space, jaise ek country ke baare mein sochte hain ya kisi room ke baare mein sochte hain, hum usi tarah se sky ke baare mein bhi sochte hain. So in the sky, not on the sky. Okay,
thank you.
Yeah. Do you have examples?
Ma'am, please give me a few minutes.
Sure, no problems. Take your time.
I will try.
Sure. Guru Raj, please go ahead.
Yes, good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, Guru Raj. How are you?
I'm fine, ma'am. And what about you?
I'm good too. Thank you. Please share your examples.
Tomorrow, I will go park at 6 p.m.
Okay.
My
Okay, please think and come back again. Let's go to Kumar Chitranjan.
Yes, ma'am. First example is I will go to Simla on 1st September 2021.
Good. Okay.
I went to Kolkata in last July.
Okay.
I was there at 3 p.m.
All right. Great examples. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let's go to Kirti. Kirti, are you there?
Hello.
Yes, Kirti.
Yes, ma'am.
Please share your examples.
I have
I have seen news on yesterday. Mm-hmm. There are so many people on the plane in Afghanistan.
Yeah. Okay. Great example.
मैम ऊपर थे तो वो ऑन
ही आया ना इज इट राइट या वो तो ऊपर ही गए हुए थे ऑफ कोर्स तो ऑन द प्लेन दे वर ऑन द रूफ ऑफ द प्लेन एक्चुअली द ऑन
दैट्स राइट एंड मैम वन मोर थिंग जस्ट लाइक इफ वी हैव अ सील मींस जब घर की एक छत है फ्रॉम इनसाइड इफ वी आर इनसाइड ऑन द रूम सो वी विल से सीलिंग
ऑन द सीलिंग
On if out means on terrace so on the terrace
terrace ke liye bhi on terrace aur jaise ye ceiling fans jo hote hain they are fixed and they are like on the ceiling or there's a painting on the ceiling
yes
painting ya design jo hai there's a design on the ceiling so in sab ke liye bhi koi bhi surface pe koi cheez hai to aap on hi bolenge
yes and one more example I have
okay
we have to learn from we have learned from Afghanistan how we react at that situation
okay
how we fight at that situation in or maybe in this situation
yeah in the situation
yes sorry
all right Yeah, we must learn from Afghanistan a lot of things. And yes. Now we don't know
Ma'am,
how.
Can
Go ahead.
We, can I share one one more thing?
Please.
It's not related to grammar, but just I have to learn from all this news because seriously, I'm too sad because of worrying about the woman's situation and everyone's situation, child, everyone, they are critical in this critical situation.
Mm-hmm.
So... whenever we have chance to help for the country just we have to make little bit efforts maybe it come now we don't have any situation we have to go out from the comfortable comfortable zone but at least we should try to help some everyone to each other to hand in hand we can make grow up together now so just we have to try everyone will have to try at least
absolutely that's a great message I hope guys you got Kirti's message and I hope we will do something
seriously
about
ma'am
it.
From last 3-4 days because from Afghanistan women's situation I'm reading from the last 4 to 7 years they're very means women's situation I'm reading but at now as presently I'm when I have seen everyone's situation so it's not depending on one person or one religion on one the group it's related to everyone maybe
yeah,
it's related to prime minister or maybe it's related to poor people or sports person everyone if they have initiate little bit so maybe country will grow and everyone will grow even country will grow so
absolutely,
it's related
absolutely.
To
and one message is we can't promote religious extremism in 21st century if we
yeah.
promote religious extremism we all are going to be like Taliban whichever religion it is so yes
ma'am it's happened also because now people are good but even young generation are also good but politician person they have great opportunity according to the religious basis so
now it's our job not to fall for it
Yes,
that's
ma'am.
Our job.
But they take opportunity behalf on all this because it's
Absolutely.
Matter completed to
right.
everyone.
For them, what matters is if they win elections or not.
Yeah, it's happened, ma'am. But just like they saying like that, and we also part of engaging in this situation.
It happens.
Engage in this situation.
That's true.
So
I agree
we are not
with you.
Able to justify on that situation. What is the right? What is the wrong? Maybe because our parents also teach us in this way. From the long
so
time,
much
so
misinformation also
yeah.
every day coming so we basically don't know what's the truth and we fall for anything that comes our way especially on social media these days so
yes,
it's very
yes.
easy to brainwash people using
yes ma'am yes
different social media things yeah great message Kirti let's move on yeah I understand you are very emotional I think the, and the
Seriously,
situation ma'am. is really very bad we can't even imagine what they're going through.
Even yesterday night when I've seen the woman's situation, or it's related to now, it's related to everyone, even young or elder one.
Mm-hmm.
But now, yesterday night I was little bit tired, and from last 2 days, even I'm not able to saying thing comfortably.
Okay. Yes, I understand. But you know, Kirti, this is a whole big world, and things keep happening. But we just should learn our lessons and live our lives. So
yeah,
try to be calm. All right. Let's move on now, Kirti. Okay, so we just discussed how we use at, in, and on for time. But I want to tell you, there are situations when we do not use at, in, and on. We do not use at, in, on with words like these, with words like next, last, each, every, this, that. For example, we don't say, we have a party on next Sunday. We don't use on with next. We only say we have a party next Sunday. Okay. Or we don't say I met my friends in last month. We don't use in. We only say I met my friends last month. So with words like these, with words like next, last, each, every, this, that, we don't use at, in, and on when we are talking about a time. For example, we don't say, what are you doing in this evening? We don't say, what are you doing in this evening? We say, what are you doing this evening? Or we don't ask, are you free in this evening? We only ask, are you free this evening? We can say, are you free in the evening? That's correct. If we say, are you free in the evening? We can say that. But we will not say, are you free in this evening? Okay. If you're using the word this, then you will say, are you free this evening? Okay. So it's not in next month, only next month. It's not on last Sunday, only last Sunday. Or it's not on each week, it's only each week. It's not in every month, it's only every month. So you will not use any in, on, at with words like these. Now, before we go ahead, let me get some examples from you guys. Please use these words in some examples and share with me. Let's go to Mayank. Mayank, do you have an example?
Ma'am, with what?
Can you use words like next, last, each, every with a time? Time like day or date or month or week or morning, evening. Use these words and use next in a sentence.
Mom, can I speak after when some people speak?
Why not? Okay, take your time, please. Let me go to Ashish in the meanwhile. Hi, Ashish.
Hi, ma'am. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Are you well now? Yeah, I'm good.
Yes.
Are you well now?
Yes, I'm good.
Okay. So for next, I'll go to Mumbai. I'll go Mumbai by next week.
Okay.
Is it the correct one?
Yeah, or I'm going to Mumbai next week. That's it.
Next week, yeah. And I wanted to go Delhi last week.
Great. Mm-hmm.
And I used to go park every Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
And I will meet you this Sunday, and I discussed this with you that day.
Great examples, Ashish. Yes. So now you know that you don't need to use in, on, or at in these sentences. Well done.
Yeah. Thank you.
Great. Let's go to other participant. Let's go to Vandana. Hi, Vandana. Please share some examples.
Yes, ma'am. I will go for shopping next Monday.
Okay.
I saw my friend last evening.
Good.
I watch a movie each and every Sunday with my family.
Wow, really?
Yes, ma'am.
That sounds very interesting. Okay. Next.
I go for a walk this morning.
I went for a walk this morning.
Yes, I went for a walk this morning.
Mm-hmm.
I was worried to see the situation of that people in Afghanistan.
Okay, but you have to use that with time, like that day, that okay. month, that evening, that morning, like that.
Okay, I will go to mall on that morning.
That morning, okay. Yeah, sounds okay, this sentence. Good, yeah. So you learned that how you can use these expressions with time. Good job. Let's have one more participant. Jitender, please go ahead.
Yes, actually, next. Mm-hmm. Each and every politician is corrupted.
Okay.
Yeah, and I will go to Delhi next week.
Okay.
And that and last. In 2018, I was last in the judiciary interview.
Yeah, that's great. But you have to use last with a time, like last Monday, okay. last month, last, okay. last okay. week, like that.
I understand. Sorry.
Could you use it in a sentence now?
Yes, yes, yes. I met my friend last week.
Great. Yeah. Okay.
And this.
Use this and also use each. Like each month, each year, each Sunday, like that.
Each.
Hmm.
I will attend extra class each Sunday. Every Sunday, each Sunday.
Good. Okay. Use this in a sentence.
This. Hmm. Okay. This. Actually, this is not India. This is the heaven.
Okay. Yeah, that's a great example. But use this with a time. For example, evening,
I missed.
This year, this month, etc.
Today evening time.
Actually, Jitender, today evening time is this evening.
Okay, this evening. This evening, I am not able to attend the Facebook live session.
Good. Yes, now that's correct. This evening, I was not able to attend the class. Or I was not able to attend the session this evening.
Ma'am, this is not a sentence. This is a reality, actually.
Okay, but it's a sentence. You express the reality in a sentence. Okay, but you were busy, so you couldn't attend the session. That's what you will say this evening. I couldn't attend the session this evening. Good examples. Now let's go to Kirti. Kirti, you said you have a question. Hi, Kirti. Could you unmute yourself?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Can you explain, means on the next that or this or last? You told it's related to time.
Definitely. तो अगर आप ये वर्ड्स किसी टाइम के साथ यूज कर रहे हैं नॉर्मली तो हम ऑन इन और एट यूज करते हैं ना जैसे कि ऑन संडे बट हम ऑन नेक्स्ट संडे नहीं बोलेंगे हम केवल नेक्स्ट संडे बोलेंगे ठीक है या हम बोलते हैं कि इन जनवरी बट हम इन लास्ट जनवरी नहीं बोलेंगे हम केवल लास्ट जनवरी बोलेंगे जैसे कि हम ये नहीं बोलेंगे आई बॉट अ न्यू हाउस इन लास्ट जनवरी हम बोलेंगे आई बॉट अ न्यू हाउस लास्ट जनवरी
ओके
वैसे तो आपको पता है कि एट इन और ऑन यूज करना है अलग अलग चीजों के साथ है ना स्पेसिफिक टाइम होगा तो यूज एट इफ यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट मंथ्स डेज यू विल यूज इन If you're talking about days, dates, then you will use on. But you will not use any of these words if you are using next, last, each, every, this, that, etc. जैसे कि आप ये नहीं बोलेंगे कि I got late in this evening. आप बोलेंगे I got late this evening. Or I got late for office this morning. ना कि in this morning. All right, Kirti?
Yeah.
I hope you got it. Okay.
Can I give you one example?
Please, go ahead.
We should not be available for everyone.
We should not be available for everyone. Okay, though this example is not relevant to this topic, but yeah, it's a good sentence.
And one more thing.
Mm-hmm.
We have to attend each class, each session. Each session for growing our for going on. We should attend each session if we really want communication on next level.
Absolutely.
Communication on next level. Is it right?
That's communication a great sentence.
On next level.
And crucial for, if we want to take our communication skills to next level.
If we
want to take our communication skills to next level.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you for the example. Okay. I'll go to Kumar Chitranjan. Kumar Chitranjan, do you have examples?
Yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
First, I will go to Pune next Monday.
Good.
I went to Goa last year.
Great.
I will purchase each item from your shop.
Mm-hmm. Use it with a time, please.
Okay. I go to park every day. I will watch a new movie this week off.
Good.
I watched that movie last evening.
Okay. Great examples. I really appreciate that he writes all these examples. Great job, Kumar Chitranjan.
Thank you, ma'am.
You are an inspiration. Let's go to Kamalji. Good evening, Kamalji.
Good evening, ma'am.
How are you?
I'm good, ma'am. Thank you.
Great. Good to have you here.
Now, sorry?
I said good to have you here.
Okay. Same here, ma'am.
Can you share some examples now?
Okay. I'll go to my hometown next Sunday.
Good.
I had a plan to visit Goa last year, but due to Corona, I postponed this plan. If everything goes well, I'll plan next year.
Wow. Okay.
And we should attend each session carefully or regularly.
Right. Any more examples? Mm-hmm.
For every...
Okay, please think about it. Until...
Is it right? I'll go to my hometown with every member... each and every family member of mine? No, it's not correct.
I mean, it is a correct sentence, but you are not using each and every with time in this sentence. Otherwise, it's a correct sentence.
Yes, that's right.
I want you to use the word each with a time. Like
time,
each evening or each Sunday or each month or every month, like that.
Mm. I'll try to practice or I'll try to improve my vocabulary or practice each Sunday or each weekend.
Yeah, good. Yes, correct example. Good job, Kamaljeet. Let's go to one more participant. Let's go to Akansha. Hi, Akansha. Are you ready?
Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
Yes, ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Next day, I will teach you.
Next day, okay.
Last night, I slapped you.
You slapped somebody, okay.
I will teach each student.
Okay.
every time you told me the same thing.
Okay.
This is not the correct sentence.
Okay.
That is not true.
All right, Akanksha. Actually, your sentences are correct. But I want you to use these words with a time. Jaise ki humne bola, this Sunday, this evening, each year, every month. ये आपको टाइम के साथ सोचना है कि आप इनको टाइम के बारे में बात करने के लिए कैसे यूज करेंगे. सो प्लीज थिंक अबाउट दैट. ओके, थिंक अबाउट इट.
ओके,
लेट मी गो टू लकी. यस लकी, डू यू हैव एग्जांपल्स?
यस मैम,
गो अहेड प्लीज.
नेक्स्ट डे आई विल गो टू पार्क.
अच्छा, वैसे नेक्स्ट डे आप टुमारो के लिए नहीं बोलेंगे, अदरवाइज आप टुमारो बोलेंगे. नेक्स्ट डे आप किसी और दिन के लिए बोल सकते हैं. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, ऑन 18th वी विल रीच गोवा एंड द नेक्स्ट डे वी विल गो टू द बीच.
ऑन विल रीच दिल्ली, नेक्स्ट डे आई विल गो टू मार्केट.
ओके, श्योर.
एंड लास्ट डे आई विल टीच यू.
ओके.
एंड Mahinder was study each student.
Studying or teaching?
I'm teaching.
Okay.
And I went to park every day.
I go to park every day. Okay.
And that I want to go to park.
Actually, you have to use that with a time. For example, that day. Like that day we had a party. Okay. Or I met my friends that day. That day मतलब उस दिन, कोई और दिन.
I went to market that Monday.
Good. हाँ, ऐसा हो सकता है. उस Monday को हम market गए. I went to market that Monday. So okay. Guys, I hope I have made this point clear, and since a lot of you have spoken examples, so now you know ki agar next, last, each, every jaise words aayenge to we will not use at, in, and on. So that's pretty clear. Now, since we only have about 5 minutes, let's quickly check your understanding. I have got these sentences. I would like you to complete these sentences, so please raise your hand if you want to participate. Let me go ahead with sweetie. Please complete this sentence. At, in, on. These are the only three words you have to use.
At, in, on, and?
Only three. At, in, and on. That's what we learned today. Please complete this sentence using a suitable word.
Look at the picture on the wall.
Okay. Yes, that's correct. On the wall. But I also want you to notice look at. तो किसी चीज को देखना या किसी चीज की तरफ देखना को इंग्लिश में लुक एट कहते हैं. जैसे कि लुक एट मी और डोंट लुक एट दिस और लुक एट द बोर्ड और लुक एट द स्क्रीन. तो किसी भी चीज को देखने को, किसी भी चीज की तरफ देखने के लिए इंग्लिश में लुक एट कहते हैं. सो या ऑन द वॉल बिकॉज ऑन इज अ सर्फेस. यस मैम,
कैन आई speak one sentence?
Please go ahead.
Okay. Ma'am, I don't know right or wrong, but Vivin celebrated my brother-in-law's anniversary each year, but every year came to COVID peak that time. Right or wrong?
Like we celebrate our brother-in-law's anniversary और बर्थडे ईच ईयर तक तो मुझे समझ आया, उसके बाद मुझे समझ नहीं आया.
एक मिनट, मैं आई रिपीट अगेन. वी विल बी प्लान्ड सेलिब्रेटेड माय ब्रदर इन लॉज एनिवर्सरी ईच ईयर बट एवरी ईयर केम टू कोविड पीक दैट टाइम.
लेकिन कोविड एवरी ईयर कैसे आ सकता है? कोविड तो सिर्फ एक ही साल आया है ना.
नहीं, कोविड पीक जैसे कि फर्स्ट वेव, थर्ड वेव जो आ रहा है.
तो लेकिन आप बोल रहे हैं एवरी ईयर. एवरी ईयर का मतलब होता है हर साल.
नहीं, दो साल से हम प्लान कर रहे हैं और दो साल से इस साल भी आ गया और पिछले साल भी, तो लाइक
तो आप इसको एवरी ईयर नहीं बोल पाएंगे, आप बोलेंगे फॉर द लास्ट टू इयर्स.
फॉर द लास्ट टू इयर्स,
हाँ, वी कुड नॉट सेलिब्रेट फॉर द लास्ट टू इयर्स. एवरी ईयर का मतलब जब आप बोल रहे हैं कि हर साल यही होता है, जितने भी उनके बर्थडेज आए हर बार यही होता है, तब आप एवरी बोल सकते हैं.
ओके
ओके, ये कोई रूटीन नहीं है, ये तो किसी सिचुएशन की वजह से नहीं हो पा रहा है. सो वी हैव नॉट सेलिब्रेटेड फॉर लास्ट टू इयर्स, ऐसा आप बोल सकते हैं. ओके स्वीटी,
ओके थैंक यू.
ऑलराइट, लेट्स गो टू, वेलकम स्वीटी. या सो सिमांतिका, प्लीज गो अहेड एंड कंप्लीट दिस.
मैम ओके मैम, माय हाउस इज डैश द एंड ऑफ द स्ट्रीट. माय हाउस इज मैम
ऑन द एंड, इन द एंड, एट द एंड, व्हाट विल यू से
मैम? माय हाउस,
माय हाउस इज इन द,
यस सिमांतिका
मैम. I think my house is end of the street.
Okay, Samantika, let's go to someone else. Let's go to Vandana. Vandana, what do you think?
My house is at the end of the street.
Yeah, it is at the end of the street because end of the street is a point. It's a very, very specific point. So at the end of the street. Good, Vandana. Let's go to this sentence. Please read this and complete this quickly. Kajal, please complete this sentence. Hi, Kajal. I can't hear Kajal, so I'll go to Jitendra.
Hello, hello.
Yes, yes, Kajal, please go ahead.
I stopped at Nancy's house.
At Nancy's house. Yes, that's correct. Because someone's... When you're going somewhere and you stop at a point, so it's a point. So I stopped at Nancy's house is correct. Good, let's quickly go to this one. And Jitender, please speak.
Do you like walking? Ma'am, do you like walking on the garden? Yes, sorry, in the garden.
Yes, Jitender, it's in the garden, not on the garden.
Sorry, because it's in the garden.
Garden ki walls, boundaries vagera hoti hai.
Yeah, yeah.
Uske in the garden, yeah. All right, here is another one. Samantika, could you complete this sentence?
Okay, I found my keys dash the table. I found my keys on the table.
Right, it is on the table. Thank you, Samantika. Let's quickly go to next sentence. Yeah. Kamalji, what will you say?
I met him at Delhi.
Okay. Yeah, you can say at Delhi or you will usually say I met him in Delhi. But in Delhi. Sometimes at Delhi can also work. But usually in Delhi because Delhi is a large city. So I met him in Delhi. But you can say I met him at Connaught Place. Connaught Place is like a point in Delhi. So for that, maybe you can use at Connaught Place. Okay, let's take a look at this and please complete this one. Ashish.
Yeah, I met him at work.
Okay, yes, that's correct. I met him at work. At work means at my office. So at office, office is also a point, kind of a point. So I met him at work is correct. Let's take a look at this one and let's correct this. Kajal, please complete this sentence.
I saw the film on TV.
Yes, so on TV, on my phone, on the computer, etc. Mm-hmm. Okay, please take a look at this. Sentence number 9 and complete this. Let's go to Samantika. Samantika, what do you think?
Okay, ma'am. It is a good idea to ban smoking dash public places. Mm-hmm. It is a good idea to ban smoking at public places.
That's right. So we say at public place because public place is like a point. So at public places, what you will say. Good. Okay, next one. Sweetie.
I went there by bicycle. I went there in on my, sorry, I went there in
On my bicycle. Okay. Yes, sweetie, don't get confused. Bicycle में in तो होता ही नहीं है ना. हम bicycle के अंदर तो जा ही नहीं सकते.
On.
Yeah. So I went there on my bicycle.
Good. Yeah,
ma'am. Let's go to this one. And let me ask Kajal to complete this sentence. Yes, Kajal.
Can you call me at lunchtime?
Okay. Correct. Yes, it is at lunchtime. Let's quickly go to the next sentence. Please raise your hands, guys, to participate. Okay. Let's go to Ashish. Yes, Ashish.
So the situation is difficult at present.
Yes. So we always say at present, at the moment.
At present.
Yeah. So here at present.
Yeah.
Because present is a point, specific point.
Yeah. I spoke this.
Yes. Yes. Right. Thank you. All right. Let's go to Udit. Where is Udit? Okay. Udit, please speak. Hi, Udit. Did I unmute you? Udit, could you speak? I'm not sure if Udit can. So I'll go ahead with Kumar Chitranjan.
Mahatma Gandhi was born on 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat.
Okay. Are you sure with on 1869?
I'm a little bit confused about it.
Okay, someone was speaking.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, what do you think?
Mahatma Gandhi was born in 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat.
Yes, actually we will say in 1869 because 1869 is a year. So with years, we use in. If we were telling the date, then we would have used on. Like then we would have said on 2nd October 1869. But we are not mentioning the date here. So we'll say in 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. That's what's correct. Okay, let's quickly go to this and tell me about which preposition you will use. Kamaljeet.
I usually stay home at night.
Yes, so it's also very important thing to note. Night jabki ek bada sa duration hai, but we don't say in the night, we say at night. So you will always say at night. So I usually stay home at night is what you will say. Okay, going on to this one. All right. Please tell me. Oh, sorry. Here it is. Hey, was this? It was this one. Shalini, please complete this.
Yes, ma'am. We will finish the work in 2 weeks.
Absolutely. In 2 weeks. Matlab do hafte mein kar denge, in 2 weeks.
Yes.
Next one, Jitendra.
That's the moment I am attending a session. Ma'am, on the moment I am attending a session?
No, it's not on the moment. Vandana.
At the moment.
Okay.
Yeah. At the moment, I am attending a session.
Absolutely. At the moment. At the moment, ka matlab hota hai abhi. Is time par. Is time ko English mein kehte hain at the moment. So at the moment, matlab abhi jo time chal raha hai, bas wahi wala. At present, ya at the moment, you use that expression. All right, let's go to this one here. And let me ask Vandana to speak. Vandana, please go ahead.
Yes, ma'am. I attend English classes on Zoom.
Absolutely. On Zoom, on Facebook, on Google, etc. All right, this one. Akansha.
I attend grammar class 9 p.m. every day. I attend grammar class at 9 p.m. every day.
Absolutely, because 9 p.m. is a specific time, so at 9. Good. All right, please take a look at this.
And Samantika.
Yes, ma'am. So, ma'am, I have to tell this 19 question only, 19 question answer.
Yeah.
Okay, ma'am. I attend grammar class. I attend grammar class in the evening.
Absolutely. In the evening at 9 p.m. All right. This one, please. Sweetie.
They came here.
They came here.
They came here in last week. At last week.
Okay. Think about it, please. And let me ask Shalini.
They came here in last week.
Your turn's gone now, sweetie. Shalini, what do you think?
Ma'am, they came here last week.
Okay.
Because in last ke saath at in on use nahi.
Okay. Right. So they came here last week. On, in, at. We don't use. That's what we discussed for 15 minutes in today's class. So they came here last week. That's sufficient. That's all you need to say. Okay. I'm sorry, Udit. I'm not sure why I was not able to unmute you. I did unmute you. Can you try to speak now? I have asked you to unmute. You need to unmute yourself, Udit. I don't know what's happening, Udit. I have pressed the ask to unmute button many times. I'm sorry about that. Okay, let's go to this sentence. Ankita, please complete this.
I go swimming every Sunday.
Absolutely. So no on every Sunday, only every Sunday. I go swimming every Sunday is a complete sentence. All right, please take a look at this and complete this sentence. Kamaljeet, please go ahead. Hi, Kamaljeet. Since I'm not able to hear you, I'll go to Ashish. Ashish, please complete the sentence.
Yeah, don't call me at lunchtime, please. I won't be able to talk.
Yeah, so at lunchtime, because lunchtime is a specific point of time. So at lunchtime. Okay, this one. Please quickly take a look and complete this. I'll go to Kirti. What do you think, Kirti?
I'm going to do the presentation at their company on next week.
All right. Let me ask Kajal. Kajal, what do you think?
In next week, I think.
Okay. Vandana, what do you think?
Ma'am, I am going to do the presentation at their company next week.
Yes, guys, that's the point. On next week, in next week, bolne ki zarurat hi nahi hoti hai. Just next week. Let's meet next week. I'm going there for a presentation next week. That's it.
So, yeah, ma'am, then why you mentioned dash?
So that you forget everything and make a mistake.
Ma'am, actually, our mind, it's just like we have to put something in
there. I mean, that's why I have to see whether my students get what I'm trying to explain to them or not. That's the point.
It's like a game, na?
Sometimes we have to play games. Okay, guys, so that's all I have to discuss for today. And I'm sorry, Udit, I'm not sure why I was not able to unmute you. So I hope you got a hang of how to use at, in, and on with space and with the time. I will share this lesson with you on on YouTube. And I will also share this PPT with you on your WhatsApp. So take a look at it, go through it. And if you still have any questions, please ask me. You can ask the questions in the group. You can ask me individually also. And you can absolutely ask me questions during the class. During the class, please raise your hand or send the question in the chat. I try to read my chat throughout the class. So that's all from me for today's class. And I wanted to take questions from you people, but I'll have to go now because I have a very young baby. So I'll have to go right now. But if you have any questions, let's discuss tomorrow in the class. Is that okay? Or drop me your questions in the group.
Hi, ma'am.
If that's possible, drop me any questions in the group. All right. Yeah. Okay. Bye, Lucky. Bye, everyone. Have a great evening. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, guys. Enjoy your evening.
Bye.
Good night, guys.